respective categories.
I'm gonna ask you some more questions. Each of you a question. What do you love about dance?
How it transcends all language, how it allows you to access other dimensions.
You definitely do that. And what do you love about dance?
There's no rules.
Your answers say a lot about each of you. What do you love about dance?
Dance is my first love, so to me it brings out my highest form, where it's pain, passion, and pleasure.
Well said. Like each opponent is a reflection in a mirror, and you have a split personality. One of them is the good side of you, and one of them is the bad side. So you're gonna spin for your song. Drop the Game by Flume. Submitted by Emily McDermott. 3, 2, 1.
I've been seeing you, I've been seeing your soul. Give me things that I wanted to know. Tell me things that you've done. I've been feeling old, I've been feeling cold. You're the heat that I know. Let's see, you are my son.
Spinning for your song. All the contestants, amazing.
Yeah, I mean, this is, you keep talking about this, but this is probably one of the hardest. I didn't know, I was just like, oh, this is so fun. And it is, it's super fun. It's also one of the hardest things I've had to do because it really is, you're just, you know, everybody's just taking us into their own story. And the hardest part is I'm watching them trying to just figure out what that story is. And it's a really beautiful thing. I've never been to a battle that was about storytelling. The bravery that everybody put into the dance floor is really inspiring to me. So thank every single person that came on this floor. And you know, I also just want to say something real quick about New York and the dancing out here. I'm so glad that you did this out here.
Yes.
Because it's a beautiful community. Yes. Oh, yeah. I just want to say thank you and keep this community tight and expand it and keep bringing people into events like this because it existed when I was young and dancer coming up and just trying to like have a place where I could feel safe and be free and just try to practice telling stories. There's not a lot of places where you can practice being a storyteller. So thank you.
Thank you all. For all of the dancers, we've got our three here. Everybody, and it sounds so cheesy, but everybody's a winner tonight. I thought it was very valuable to have people that it's difficult to get in front of. Everybody was seen by these people who are like amazing and can give opportunities, not in like a gross way, but it's like, you don't get to show yourself doing you at an audition, right? You got to show yourself being 1,000% authentically you in front of people that it would kill to get in front of them. So everybody's a winner in that sense. And it's so nice that they get to see people that you don't have an agent, maybe, or you live in South Carolina. It's like, when would you see these people, right? So you get to be exposed to people that you wouldn't typically see at other battles or in an industry setting. So it's a win-win all around tonight. Somebody up there is going home with $1,000. This is gonna be super difficult. Number two and number three in 3, 2, 1.